So now, I'm gonna hook this arm, pull this elbow here. Now I'm gonna pull my head underneath, keep the chin, roll. Right there.
Yeah.
Over under, raise the pad, snap it, pull him down, try to drive, he pulls his elbow down, so now I come back. See how I move my feet back. Move my feet back, pull this arm. Now I keep the chin, and I'm gonna roll. Right here, look for the fall. If I pull him down here, and I try and I can't score, now I'm gonna pull this arm out and adjust to this, and adjust to my regular front headlock. Now from here, there's a lot of things I can do. Obviously, I can go head in the hole. I can, start just getting my go behinds. All those are pretty common areas. What I need to, if he just stays down on his hands and knees, my ability to finish is gonna be pretty good, okay? If we're on our feet, maybe I get him to here, and I'm pulling, but he's staying on his feet real hard. I'm gonna stay with it, as long as I can. When I feel like I'm not getting any more pull, maybe I'll switch to this. But if he's still up right here, now what I wanna start looking to do is getting back into his body. So I wanna start looking to his ankles, I wanna start looking to his legs, but again, I can't just reach to whatever. I gotta start moving my body.